Hello, my cutest of all cutienesses. Today I am the guardian of the pyramids, a guardian in Egypt. And if you want to see how I became this guardian, you'll just have to keep on watching as it's getting started right now. Now, first of all, gonna do my eye makeup. So I'm gonna start with an eyeliner in black, and as I'm gonna be an Egyptian guardian, I wanna be a female, so I will make a wing. And I'm not working it off very clean because I'm gonna do that with eyeshadow. And to work that off, I'm gonna use purple eyeshadow. So instead of setting the black with black, I am setting it with purple and then blending out top and bottom. I am feathering it up and down. I want to have it something like that, something wild. I'm also going to use that in the neck instead of black. There, now I'm going to continue with orange and with white paint. Now with this orange, I'm just gonna do edges of my gold. Not all of them, but a lot. As you see, that gives a total different look already. Shading with a fan brush.
lashes.
The lashes. Self-made jewelry. Lipstick and lashes. So this is the final result of this look as the guardian of the pyramids. I really hope you enjoyed watching this tutorial with me and that you like my self-made jewelry. It's from my own collection, so yeah, if you like it, find me on Facebook. But I really want to thank you all for watching this tutorial with me. If you're not subscribed to my channel yet, please do so. Leave some nice comments down below. Give me some thumbs up. And for me, there's as always just one thing left to say. And that is, my love for makeup is spread all over to you. And I really hope to see you again soon in one of my coming videos. So for now, bye bye. Sure hope you got that. And that too.